have only the finest goods. See you later.
Move!
Let's go.
Thank you.
Please tell me you have news of Thespis.
He's fine, and he'll be fit to perform your play tomorrow.
Oh, thank the gods. I know what actors can be like.
Compared to what I'm used to, it was a breath of fresh air.
That is so good to hear. Here, for your troubles. The people may be the heart of Athens, but my play will be its voice.
If Cleon should perish!
You also know what a pig's education he has had!
Such insults! And to think I was going to propose a statue to be erected in the city to each of you for your bravery!
Gee! He treats us like old daughters and crows at our feet to deceive us. But the cunning wherein his power lies shall this time recoil on himself.
Ah, alas! The conspirators are murdering me!
Time for a ride.
Heavy elfin and after.
Who heavy elfin and after?
Good thing you arrived.
So, what's next?
The play was a great success, as I knew it would be. With that, and the proof you presented at the Pnyx, Cleon has lost much of his popularity.
Now he heads to Amphipolis in an effort to redeem himself.
Cassandra! Brasidas sent me to find you. He's alive and well.
Where is he now?
Amphipolis. They're preparing for battle.
If you reach him before I do, tell him I'm on the way.
So, what are you going to do?
Cleon dies now. This is our chance.
The plan is already working. Death shouldn't be brought early, even to someone like Cleon.
He's exactly the type death should come early to. Not all who live deserve to grow old, Socrates.
And you decide who deserves it?
This time, I do.
Then, safe travels.
Nice to see you, Co-
Brasidas.
Cassandra, good to see you. Alive. At least they didn't get my battle arm.
I'm glad you're all right. I was happy to get your message.
I'm happy it got to you in time.
So Cleon's here?
He's close, somewhere outside the city walls. He intends to take Amphipolis. For once, he plans to fight with his men.
He was disgraced in Athens. He needs to win back their respect.
A chance at retribution?
Can't let that happen, can we? Tell me what happened after the battle.
They found me wounded. I was taken back to Sparta and given time to heal. My leg won't be the same, but they didn't kill me.
No Spartan got off easy. I was captured and brought to Athens.
Athens? That rubs salt into the wound. Proof there's still work to be done.
There always is. Cleon's here. We need to move.
Easy. First, we need to find him. We're outnumbered, and our spies say he's already sent for Athenian reinforcements.
All the more reason to act.
You've proven yourself. It's a risk, but I trust you.
We're going to stop, Cleon. I give you my word.
Good. Let's move, quickly. Today, we give everything we have. No giving up.
The Athenians are here! Spartans, charge! Archers on the wards! They need to be shut down!
The hunt is on! Death is coming for you!
Yeah.
Now.
The Athenian camp is ahead! Destroy it all!
Cassandra.
Unfortunately for you, it is.
It's not too late, you know. You can still...
Cassandra, come now. Show mercy.
You turned him against us. My own brother.
We lifted Vimos up. We made him great. On stop side, teach him. You would have Deimos once again.
His name is Alexios.
I beg you! This world is severed, Cassandra, and we'll unite it!
Shut the fuck up!
My hands are empty! Have pity!
You don't deserve a quick death. But you'll earn what you meet at the gates of Hades.
No.
Now, kneel.
You don't understand! No one will forget me! Cleon of Athens! I will be remembered!
You're already forgotten. That's it, then. Irini will want to know Cleon is dead. And Brasidas. I should have gotten to be more soon.